Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Creo tutorials how to import the .exe file. To import the .exe file, you can click open and then you can change for extension files into the .exe. Klik kata this option, the .exe. The next, you can search for your .exe files. For example, I will use this .exe and you can click import. And then you can choose for the .exe format. I will go to part and we use this default settings. Click OK to apply. So we waiting to open into Creo drawing area. Okay, so it will be automatically insert the .exe file. Okay, that's it for basic Creo tutorials how to import the .exe file. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.